Hi, and welcome to Programming Video Tutorials. This time, we're going to take a look at the C++ programming language, which is a general-purpose multi-paradigm language. C++ is an extension of the C language, and as such, most C code can easily be made to compile in C++. Some of the major additions to C include object-oriented programming, operator overloading, multiple inheritance, and exception handling. The development of C++ started in 1979, 7 years after C first made its appearance. Despite being what many consider legacy languages, C and C++ are still the most widely used languages in the software industry. They're used in creating everything from operating systems and embedded software to desktop applications, games, and so on. Compared with newer languages, C++ applications are often more complex and take longer to develop. In return, C++ gives the programmer a tremendous amount of control in that the language provides both high-level and low-level abstractions from the hardware. It's also designed to give the programmer a lot of freedom by supporting many different programming styles. For example, using procedural, object-oriented, or generic programming. The compiler I'll be using in this tutorial is the Microsoft C++ compiler. Some other common ones include Borland's, Intel's, and GNU's compilers. Despite C++ being standardized in 1998, these compilers still support slightly different features, so I will point out when something applies specifically to Microsoft's compiler.